To your territory. My name is Prescott Bolton. Indian name is Gadalaski. This is my son Gregory. And when I heard, when I seen the post or the sign that was going around to social media, that I told my spouse there, Tina Grant, that we have to be here to show our gratitude to you people, our neighbors, family and friends. My other son, Nathan, he wanted to join us. Good timing because he's off work right now on his shift schedule. When I heard the news about my son Gregory's situation with his teacher, I wasn't mad at the teacher. I'm mad at the system for not showing, not for the teachers not to know in our cultural awareness. It has to be known to our teachers across the nation about cultural awareness. We do take this seriously. I'm proud of my son for speaking up. When I was his age, we were scared to speak up. Now his voice has been heard across the nation. This orange shirt that we wear today, on September 30th, I wear it every week at work. I have multiple shirts. This orange shirt day is every day for me. And it was the same result would happen with my son. It's going to accelerate now across the nation. And I hope our neighbors south of us in the United States will hear our voices as well. Thank you again for inviting us on our territory, on your territory. And you're welcome to our territory with open arms. Yeah, it's been overwhelming for me to see what happened to Gregory. But I can see how strong he is. I know he's going to be just fine. He has lots of support behind him, as you know today. And tomorrow and in the future, he's going to have lots of help. Thank you again. Well.